Hear that shot? It sounds like a gun has been fired inside the College of the Albemarle. But this isn't a gun. It's the newest tool for the Edenton Police Department.
But this gives us an extra tool to be able to take someone into custody without using a different amount of a higher level of force.
The department is the very first in the state of North Carolina to get the BOLO rep. It's not replacing tasers or firearms, but it's giving officers another option of keeping an offender from hurting them or themselves.
If you use gas, that causes pain. If you use electronic device, that causes pain, and you might fall and split your head open. If you get rap walking away, it stops you.
The device is the same size as a calculator. It's deployed by the push of a single button, sending a long Kevlar string flying. With hooks on either end, it wraps around an offender so they can't move their arms or legs, giving officers valuable seconds to make their next move.
It gives you a chance to get control of somebody. It's like taking handcuffs and throwing them at somebody and wrapping them up.
Officers from Edenton and other nearby departments were able to try out the device today. Even I was given a chance. After some instruction, I was able to land the rope around the mannequin's arms and body. If this happened in the field to someone police thought was dangerous, it could de-escalate a situation.
This is seen as a humane restraint. And you know, when we deal with people humanely and we show care, empathy, it's a win-win.
But is it really pain-free? I put that to the test too.
Ready, ma'am?
I'm ready.
You're ready as gonna be.
Exactly.
All right, all I'm gonna do is...
The rope pinned my arms down and the noise stunned me. But the device didn't hurt me. If the device was deployed on someone who didn't have clothes on, police say it could cause some pain, but they say it's better than any of the other alternatives.
It's a great way to get them into custody and not hurt them. That's our main job.
Once Edenton police officers are trained, they will begin to carry the BOLO wraps. While they hope they don't have to use them, they say they'll be ready just in case. In Edenton, I'm Allison Mechanic, News 3.